at this year's Praise Jazz Sound in Adieria.